Lifelock.com.
Do you have $10,000 set aside for your final expenses? With the increasing cost of a funeral, plus any credit card debit,